So what's the story?
Nobody puts baby in a corner.
Hell yeah, I could tell you some stories.
And that's the point.
Do you see this sign?
Ah, Mr. Wells. Is it all worth it?
It is when it works.
I think we have a movie.
Welcome back to Nobody Knows Hollywood. I'm Robert Cochran, your host, and today I'm joined by a friend of mine all the way in Portugal. This is Tomek. Tomek, how are you?
Fine. How are you?
Doing great. So, Tomek, we met on Masterclass and exchanged scripts with each other. I very much enjoyed reading your script. Thank you for that opportunity.
Thanks a lot. Thank you for appreciating.
Absolutely. Thanks. And we wanted to go forward and talk about projects, and you have a very interesting project right now. It has to do with the boxer whose nickname is Tiger and whose Polish name you can do better justice than me, so I'll let you tell me about him.
Yeah, his full name is Dariusz Michalczewski.
And what makes him interesting?
That's the big question about the movie project. Obviously, we've seen so many movies about boxers. It's a specific genre. And creating something new, creating new quality within the genre is always a big challenge. Obviously, the big, strong aspect of the movie is that it talks about a real person with an incredible record in professional boxing. His career spanned over 12 years of undefeated as a light heavyweight champion of the world.
And in fact, pardon me for interrupting, he was on the border of breaking Rocky Marciano's famous 49-0 record, or at least tying it, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Very close, very close. He tied it at 49. He was about to win his 50th fight. He made a certain mistake. He made a small mistake because he refused to fight with one of the fighters that he probably could have won with. He was an amazing fighter. For anybody who doesn't know Tiger, I recommend to do some search on the YouTube and see some of his fights, because he was really an impressive fighter. His left jab is legendary.
So now you are involved potentially as a writer. Where are you in the project right now?
I'm the second screenplayer to invited to participate. The first try was not quite satisfactory to producers. We're looking at different angles. We're still trying to focus on the right concept, on the right angle to tell Tiger's story. We had so many incredible characters, so many incredible stories, and you have to find the right angle to tell the story, which deals with the same subject but is somehow new, fresh.
Now, are you allowed to share with me the producer you mentioned who is involved and may, you know, help get this going?
Yeah, I don't think it's a secret. The producer involved is Sasha Harari, who is a person with credits in Hollywood. And some of them include The Doors movie, as you remember, a movie with Jean-Claude Van Damme, I believe.
Yep, you mentioned The Doors, of course, the Val Kilmer classic Oliver Stone film from 1991. The one by Van Damme was Street Fighter, which was a take out of the very popular video game. But also, people may know of Tiger from his affiliation with Mark Wahlberg when Mark Wahlberg was Marky Mark.
True, very true. Very true. Tiger was a star in one of Marky Mark videos.
No Mercy.
No Mercy, exactly. For the people who know the video, look it up, because you're going to see Tiger fighting, stretching his muscles, showing his prowess. Yeah.
Is he a national hero in Poland?
You know, that's the very interesting aspect. He is a very well-known personality in Poland, but there is a story to it. He was somebody who fled Poland. He became a German citizen, and he fought for Germany and still European Championship. For that reason, he was disqualified. He always felt Polish, and in a way, he always downplayed the whole situation with changing citizenship, being German. But it's always been a problem.
Man, I'll tell you what, Tomek, I hope you'll keep me posted on the progress of this. This sounds like a fantastic story, one that would have appeal. It would have appeal, I think, over here in the U.S. Obviously, that's why your producer is interested in it. And I'm glad you're involved with it because then I get a little bit of the inside juice, so you can keep me posted about that, which is cool.